Welcome to this sleep-inducing audio program designed for enhancing your sleep. If you are one of the many people having problems with sleep, this program may be just what you've been looking for. If you are having trouble falling asleep, having had difficulty clearing your thoughts at bedtime, toss and turn during the night, or wake up during the night so that your sleep does not feel restful, you may be experiencing insomnia. Now, there are some specific things that you can do to improve your sleep. They may include not eating or drinking in the evening or within 3 to 4 hours of going to bed. It is also recommended that you not use alcohol, illicit drugs, nicotine, or caffeine. It is best to do any aerobic exercise prior to the evening hours so that your body will have some wind-down time before going to sleep. It is often best to watch television or use the computer in another room other than the bedroom so that you can use the bed primarily for sleep. Some people find that watching television or using the computer may be too stimulating just prior to going to sleep. You may also want to consider doing quiet and calming activities for a transition hour prior to going to sleep, such as listening to quiet music, reading, taking a warm bath, or meditating, or doing something else that you have found that has worked for you in the past. Now, I would like to invite you to arrange yourself to a position that is comfortable. You don't have to do anything right now, or try to make anything happen. You can just let things happen naturally. I'd encourage you to listen to this while lying down in bed, so you can drift off to sleep, and sleep comfortably throughout the night. The purpose of this program is to make sleep easier, more satisfying, and more restful. So, with that in mind, I would like you to let your eyelids close. Let them close tightly over your eyes, and notice your experience as you look inside as soon as you let your eyes close. Having your eyes closed may mean that you are no longer focusing on things around you. It might mean that you are closing your eyes to the outside world for now. You are closing your mind to the outside world for now, too. You might continue to hear the routine sounds around you, whether it is the sound of a dog barking, crickets singing, sounds of outdoor weather or wind, the telephone or doorbell ringing, or a clock ticking. You discover how you feel your body being supported by the bed. Your mind not thinking about anything in particular. You feel the sensations of your sheets, your blanket, and the pillow, how comfortable they feel. Your thoughts might be busily focused on events of the day, or what you plan on doing tomorrow, or your thoughts might be focused on worries in your life. You can allow yourself to go into a quiet, restful, deep sleep. The sounds and thoughts in the background might be ongoing, and it can be possible to ignore these thoughts. It can remind you that the outside world is going on with its usual business, and nothing in particular is going on right now for you. Nothing is requiring your attention right now. You can let your mind, your body become ever so comfortable and relaxed. You can notice how your breathing slows. Every thought, every muscle can slowly develop into a quiet, comfortable, peaceful, soothing way. And you know, and I know, that it is common for people to be talking to themselves through their thoughts. So you might hear a voice in your head talking to you. Everyone has this experience. You might be talking to yourself about what happened today, or what is happening tomorrow, important things that are happening right now. You can imagine having had a dimmer switch in your hand and how you might have turned down the lights in the room to a soft, calming sight. And you can slow down the rate and sound of the voice that you're hearing to quiet, so that you can find yourself thinking quiet, slow, soft. You can hear a gentle, quiet whisper. It is barely audible. It doesn't have to become so quiet in your head. And how surprising that you can let it get so quiet in your head. Soft sounds, how soothing. People who sleep well report that they think about nothing when they go to sleep. Even though they say that they think about nothing when they fall asleep, their minds are very busy. They tell you that what they think about is so simple, so easy. It is amazing how some people can have busy lives and can have quiet minds when going to sleep. One person said that when she went to bed, that she thought about a quiet, relaxing place in her mind. Another thought about vacation places he went to. Another man had images of playing with his dog, but he became very tired after a while. A woman had images of playing with her children and how enjoyable that was. So much so that she wore herself out and was so tired, relaxed, at bedtime. Another man remembered playing in the sand as a child and how peaceful that time was. Nobody bothering him, just quiet. You might have had the experience of exercising, running, or meditating, and how that relaxed you. You might have had thought about something that you wanted to do that was fun, or something that you have never even ever thought about that just came to your mind. So soothing, so relaxing. You have the ability to think about whatever thoughts that can soothe you and give you a special treat. A good night's sleep can be a special treat. You can think about the kind of nothing that is really something. Sounds of comfort, soothing fragrances, relaxing feelings. So you can become calm, comfortable, and you can drift off to sleep. I want to remind you about the freedom you have in your mind, the freedom to relax. When you turn down the covers in your bed, you can remember that it is time for a quiet, calming, soothing experience. You can feel the freedom of being able to drift off to sleep, slowly, deliberately. You can't make yourself do this, but rather an experience you can create. The experience of a relaxed body and a clear mind by thinking about thoughts that turn towards a pleasing, restful, soothing sleep. So where might your mind be right now? Someplace? No place? The middle of nowhere? A place where you don't have to think? Your body can rest comfortably. Feel like floating? You can pay attention to the rising and the falling of your diaphragm as you can be relaxed. You can become aware that you are not really thinking about anything right now. Becoming aware of the deeply comfortable feeling in your body as it rests and your mind can drift off. Some think their body is very heavy, almost as if it has to stay in one place. For others, their body feels feather light, almost as if it is floating in the air. You can notice the differences in your body, your mind, when being awake and beginning to fall asleep. Which part of your body feels the lightest? Which the heaviest? With your body feeling lighter or heavier, and your mind slowing down, breathing slowly down, and you can become very still, quiet. You can find yourself drifting off. You find yourself not being fully asleep and not being awake either, being nowhere to somewhere special, of drifting off to somewhere peaceful. You can scatter your thoughts all over so there aren't any. The very idea of sleeping well with nothing on your mind. Focusing on having a restful sleep. Nothing matters other than having a restful sleep. You notice your body, your mind, quiet, still, drifting off to sleep. And sooner or later, you can drift off to sleep. Sooner than you might realize. You can give yourself the possibility of sleeping deeply, restfully, throughout the night. When you wake up from sleep many hours from now, you can feel more rested and energized. Now you can think about nothing. You can let yourself drift off to a deep and restful, quiet sleep. How pleasant to find the comfortable experience, the ability that you can sleep. Sleep deeply, quietly, with having a sense of peacefulness that you can carry off into a sweet, pleasing dreams. So you can sleep now, restful sleep.